also your typical husky. If she gets loose, she runs and she won't come back, especially to mom and dad. She does have a high prey drive, so anytime she's around cats, squirrels, she sees anything, she will try to run for them. She also gets super excited and jumps on people when they come in the home, especially when they first come in. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what she knows so far. Coda, come. Coda, come. Coda, come. Coda, come. Coda, come here. Good. Sit. Coda, sit. Coda, sit. Coda, sit. Sit. Coda, sit. Coda, sit. Coda, down. 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 Coda, down. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Coda, place. No, Coda, place. Coda, place. Good girl. Coda, sit. Coda, sit. Sit. So if she does know the basic commands, she has that selective hearing like huskies often have. Mom and dad say she does listen for the most part until she gets around distractions, especially with the small critters running around and things like that. So we'll be working on that. We'll be working on the savability of staying in the commands. We'll be working on loose leash walking and off leash. And we'll be working on the excited when people come in. And I look forward to giving you updates in between.
Thank you. Good girl.